Mistresses.
So we called it because there were only males left in Taranaki that couldn't breed and they're just going to be dwindled away. If we called it improving captivity, we had the only chance of saving that and cleaning that. First, we had to go in and identify the territories of the birds. Kōpaka had a relatively small territory, about four to eight hectares. So, playing tapes in the forest and watching the birds, following them. We identified whereabouts the territory was and roughly where the centre was, where the birds mostly sung. Near that central point in the territory, we came in and cut a small gap in the forest canopy that was within river and mist next site. So you imagine the mist, the kōpaka mostly active.